The finest fabric!
Take a snip.
There it is. Drake's Fang.
Kupka will be hiding inside.
Along with goodness knows how many guards, all on highest alert. You'll need to keep your wits about you if you're to reach him. So be careful.
I will, Uncle.
Before you go, Clive, allow me to apologize. After what befell at Phoenix Gate and the crisis that followed in its wake, I fled. I retreated to my counting house and danced attendance upon the Vicereine in the hope it would bring me favor. I betrayed my nation to save my skin. Like the coward I am. And I'm sorry.
Uncle, please.
It's not too late, Clive. Rosaria is yours by right, and there are those that would help you to take it back. Had I the courage of my brother, I might already have done so. But that ship has sailed. You! However...
No. Forgive me, but I cannot. I fight to build a new world now. A better world. Where men can live and die on their own terms. I was raised in a nation that strove to improve the plight of bearers. Only later did I realize that spark of freedom did not arise by chance, but was kindled by my father. You would see me follow in his footsteps. And that is exactly what I mean to do. Not by ruling Rosaria, but by extending his ideals to the whole of the Twins. Though every soul in the realm may judge my actions heresy, I am certain my cause is just.
You really are just like him, you know? Thank you, Clive, for coming back to me. I am proud to call you nephew. Well then, this is where we must part ways. Wish me luck in convincing my Canvarian friend to share his considerable talents. I mean to plunder his coffers and prove myself worthy of a place in your merry band. Till then, my boy.
Till then. Go safely, Uncle.
And you. Nephew. We have much to catch up on, you and I. I shall expect you to regale me with the tales of all your adventures when next we meet. You can regale me too, Torgal.
I'm coming for you, Kupka.
What's a rat done to me? Out of my sight, witch! I'll kill you, Rosfield! I'll rip out your heart! I'll tear you limb from limb!
Peace, Hugo. The table shan't hurt you any longer.
He sought to humiliate me. Me! If you hadn't interfered, he would be dead!
You truly believe you would have triumphed had the battle continue?
Titan would have ground him into dust!
And how would he have done that without his head?
Shut up!
You weren't strong enough, and you call yourself a dominant. Or rather, you did.
You mock me, Harbert.
Do you see, Hugo? You are weak.
Fuck!
But so long as that fire burns within you, there is still hope. There may yet be a way for you to take your revenge.
Tell me, what must I do? Please, I'll do anything. Just tell me.
The heart.
What of it?
A Mother Crystal's heart is the most concentrated source of ether in all creation. Perhaps you could take advantage of that. Of course, the crystal would not yield her blessing to any ordinary man. But then, you are no ordinary man. Clive Rosfield stole your power, but others have suffered a similar fate, and still managed to find the strength to conjure their icon. Like Benedicta Harmon. She too drank of the ether and gained a power beyond human understanding. Run along now, Hugo. You need only follow the light. Muthos is here. Very well, it shall be so. You may leave everything to me, Your Majesty.
Did the Royalists bring them from Ash? Are the Beastmen part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen?
Yeah!
Kuka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Let the trial begin.
With me, Tor.
seems were expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
Did the orcs do this too? First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima?
Yeah.
You've been busy, Kuka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Togol.
My everything. I've missed you so much.
Kuka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
I'll kill you, Rosberg!
if you can do it, then so could I!
Thank you.
What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
You mitigate its weakness by interweaving it with your consciousness. We believed we had merely to purge you of your will to claim our vessel. It appears we first have to sever every thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
Thank you, Joshua.